everybody, and welcome to part 9 of Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. So, there is a new weapon that I actually do want to get, and that's the lava gun. Now, this weapon is very awesome. If you guys have watched my Up Your Arsenal Let's Play, you guys would have seen how much better this weapon got. And in this game, it's still good. So yeah, we kind of got stranded here by our boss. So we have to, you know, find a way out of here. So, let's just kill some enemies here. Destroy that bug before it can touch me. Also, issue, this gun levels up really slowly, so that's going to be kind of a nuisance. And the seeker gun is getting close to that. But yeah, we also find purple nanotech crates, which heal you even more. I believe it's 2 or 4 health, something like that. Send out the seeker! Destroy everything! Come on, just destroy everything already. Okay, well, they're just gonna keep coming, so looks like we're gonna need to put the lava gun on. So, goodbye, Blitz Cannon. Hello, you. Almost lost it, because it doesn't have, like, any experience yet. So apparently the nests are really weak, it's just my one weapon didn't hit it at all. See, a lava gun just shoots literally molten lava at people. Well, enemies, bugs, lizards, reptiles. What else these things are? Oh, this one just spews out little bugs, okay. Bugs are a little easier to deal with. Hey, you guys. You guys aren't that difficult to deal with either. Sad, though, that this weapon runs out of ammo quite fast. Like, it doesn't run out terribly fast, but it's still fast nonetheless. Anyways, let's get up some mini turrets over here. 3, maybe. Aha! Come on, hit the nest. I wonder if these weapons can, like, actually target the nest. Thank you! And now you guys have it going on. Maybe these guys don't give you a lot of experience just because they come from a nest, and that hurt. Hey, at least we can go see how much the purple nanotech increases your health by. Wait, that wasn't purple nanotech, was it? Okay, at least heals 3. At least. A minimum of 3, because that's how much damage we had. So I'm gonna say maybe 4. It's a full nodule of health. And blue nanotech, step aside. You suck now. Also, you really gotta use Clank for this. I will admit that the music here is also bae. My music is delicious. So the Seeker is still a 2-shot kill on most enemies. Doesn't seem like the weapons really lose their power in this game, though. They're just not good at certain points, you know? Ooh.
It says, in case of emergency, break glass with wrench. Hold on. This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see. If you break the glass with...
Solved it.
Yeah, new wrench. Finally, some more power. Now, what it does is it increases the damage with your wrench. There is one more wrench upgrade in the game, though. So I highly recommend you just literally wait for the one challenge at the Megacorp games to, you know, come back to. These enemies are just solo. Why did you shoot an extra one? Is this thing automatic? Oh, it is automatic. Seems really weird that this weapon would be an automatic weapon.
Fire! Fire!
You can fire 2 without consequence. I just wouldn't really recommend firing anymore. Oh, I don't know what you spawn. Oh, bugs. Nope, never mind. You spawn big guys. And you took damage from the other one, so you're fine. Oh. Hey there, guys. Wait, that's not the weapon that I clicked. Good weapon, but not the one I clicked. Death to all lizards. Yeah, I really don't think these guys give a lot of experience due to the fact that they can spawn back infinitely. Okay, you know, Swingshot does not automatically activate, which... I have a complaint with that in the first 2 games. I believe it changed in Up Your Arsenal, but it wasn't until then that it actually automatically locked on for you. There we go. Destroyed them. And now for this part... This is literally the ending of the cave. So what you have to do is you just swing yourself forward, and then glide down. Oh, look, an elevator. Shit.
Hand over the experiment now.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa, he's she.
This changes nothing. Where's the experiment?
We have returned it to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Oh, you've just put the whole galaxy in imminent danger.
But
I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh no! Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, Self-Wedgifying Underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas. So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp testing facility.
Wow, lame. She's got a few bolts loose. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
There, we got Planet Dobo, which is not a fun planet. And there is only one skill point here, and I'm not sure if you can actually fully complete it just yet. You can definitely get a majority of it done for sure, but not really the entirety of it all.
Oh.
Hello, sir.
Hey, that's my ship.
Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded chai. Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond.
Oh. Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
I believe it's 10, yeah. And then I believe there's 101. And the other 91 are literally used for money. And okay, I did use my weapons. Now, this part is a little interesting because those crystals over there, you need to collect them. And also, what is this way? I don't quite remember. Now, do you guys level it up faster by chance? Ow, the angling of the ground is bad. No, not really. These enemies just suck. Then again, the lava gun and the seeker, I think, are just weapons that take forever. These guys also do a decent chunk of damage. I hope we get some new armor soon, because I believe you get armor. Maybe it's only on certain planets. And I hear a bug. Oh, there it is. I actually have no idea what this is, but we definitely need the Terminator for this. There we go. Freeze our ground for us. You guys. You guys are just in a bad position. Oh, this one's interesting because you actually have to turn these into stairs. And to do so, you have to do this. It's not really hard because literally you just step on it and it raises the platform for you. So it's not. Oh, yeah, and the wall jump. I remember this area. Don't remember where it leads. If it's just to more crystals or like an item or something. Could be more nanotech. But all I know is this is literally a Terminator zone. And it's not hard either, like look at this. You just freeze it and then hop up. I don't know if we're going to be collecting all the crystals in a row, or like coming back to it before we beat the game. Probably that. We will get quite a few of them this episode though, I'm hoping. You know, depending on how long this part takes. Whoa! Oh, come on! That was just god damn it. We're all the way back here. Oh, and it didn't refill our ammo either. That's gonna be a real no use crying over spilled milk, am I right? I'm trying to learn to control my temper lately. And it's working so far. except that's still a pain in the ass that that happened. As for platinum bolts, I'm not really sure how many are here. Okay, you know what? Mini turret, you can deal with these little weaklings. Though, we get a lot of money back again, because each one of those boxes gives us like 100 bolts. And 100 bolts, as I said, may not seem like a lot, because, you know, you need like 65,000 for the synthenoid. Which I always found funny. It was like one of the first things you get. The bouncer is like 100,000, which makes sense because it is later, but at the same time, it's like, well, why did it take so long to, you know, get that far with the money? Yet the synthenoid, the lava gun was what, 25,000? Like, I really don't understand the pricing in this game. Okay, there we go. Thermator time. This time, let's not long jump and fall down to our death. Also, this is like the ice mechanics from Spyro, but you can jump. So it's kind of like Crash Bandicoot, except easier to control. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now let's long jump, not long jump beforehand. God, I was dumb. Really, I had to target the other one? God damn it, sometimes my weapons are dumb. Ooh. It's the glider. So yeah, if you technically think of it, Future Tools of Destruction, Quest for Booty, and stuff didn't really have a lot of new concepts. They just brought back a lot of old concepts. Like, this game actually brought in a lot more. Like, Up Your Arsenal had way more weapons. It was a little more fun in the upgrading system, but it didn't really bring anything necessarily new other than, like, the comic book segments. Sure, you had missions, but you have missions in this game. They're just not normal, like, on-the-ground ranger missions, and, oh, this is technically worth a bolt. That's cool. Ha, sweet. No music, apparently, though. Alright, music, come back. Okay, that was just weird. See, look, once again, we need magnet boots for this area, and I believe that's another bolt. At least I think. Yeah, see, the bounce is 100,000, so we'll probably get the synthenoid next, but the bouncer is a very good weapon, and I do recommend you get it. It was good in Up Your Arsenal, it's good in this game. Well, technically it comes from this game first, but snap, these guys. Well, yeah, and the crystals are actually kind of tough to break open with weapons, so generally use your wrench, but I was attacking enemies, so kind of killed two birds with one stone. Look at that, we almost wasted a quarter of our ammo doing that. So generally, there's enemies near the crystals, so you don't really have the opportunity just to smack it around. You'll generally kill the weapon first.
Also, I don't believe this game has charge boost, but okay. So this rubble, there's a good chance that rubble is actually, yep, the bigger enemy. Now these giant mongoloid zapsuckers are very annoying. Cause they freaking, hold on, you know what, mini nuke time. Okay, you know what, mini turret. You actually don't want to use your strafing on him. Also, that guy is apparently not worth a lot of experience. He really isn't. Like, both to us and our weapon. There we go, destroy everything. Mainly knock the little bugs, please. There, you guys are actually attacking the big guy. Kinda hate how he does that. Do you actually attack the big guy or not? Yeah, the one over there was a little delayed. Oh, I guess it's a decent chunk. Oh, never mind, your wrench actually does not do more. Actually, it does less than the weapons. Alright, we got another group of enemies here. Primarily just two of these little guys and the big guy. Well, actually, not primarily, that's all there is. Can you actually attack him? Okay, yeah, that's definitely helping. Grab me some crystals. We almost have enough to get our ship back. Oh, these guys, let's just mini-nuke them. There we go, and finish these little guys off with the lava gun. Ow. The issue is, though, is not having enough weapon ammo. That's your biggest issue out here in the desert. What enemies are we gonna have to deal with over here? None? Oh, yeah, I'm fine with none. Oh, no, these ones came afterward. Yeah, sometimes they'll ambush you. Okay. Let's see what else we can do here. Actually, hang on, I just have to answer a message real quickly. Okay, done. And let's continue on. Yeah, sorry, my girlfriend was, just messaging me on Facebook. I have a thing to bring up, though. Did you guys ever notice that in those two episodes where we were on planet, Jacoba, or whatever it was, the Desert Rider planet, that the audio got, like, staticky only when we were outside as Ratchet? Like, not the bike races, and not the planets before and after. Just literally, while we're on the ground as Ratchet. Oh, that one barely had enough time to kill him, but it did. And I have a crystal that you dropped, too? Oh, I guess I got it. Oh, yeah, it just fell off a cliff, so it came to us without actually showing itself. I believe we have to repair our ship to actually get to the other crystals, because at least some of them are in the other area. Actually, maybe not. Just, I have a feeling we're gonna die, because we're getting low on health, and while health does show up out here, it's not very common. Fudge. More enemies. Plus, we're not getting a lot of ammo. At least ammo that we want to use. Just like replacing our mini-nuke and stuff, and I'm not a huge fan of using weapons that aren't, or that are already upgraded, unless, you know, I need to lower an enemy or something. Because in this game, it's like the killing blow that gets you the experience, not the, damaging blows. You only have two, that's not gonna be enough to take him down. Fire! Fire! There we go, perfect. Ooh, that was some decent experience as well. Okay, I'm gonna skip past all the little enemies. And if I don't get them all now, we'll definitely come back. Or I'll get close to collecting them all and then show you guys at the ending when I get them all. Because I do want to get them all in this game. Because I do want to get the Rhino, because it is a very important weapon in this game to get. Also, I'm trying to get all skill points, which means we have to beat the game entirely. There you go. Well, that bug's worth more experience to our health bar than anything. Alright, just in case there's an ambush. Okay, apparently, nobody got hurt by that. There we go. Ah, you are also defeated. I'm actually just trying to get the health upgrade so I can survive longer out here in the desert. Alright, sorry guys. Thank you for that as well. Oh god, there's like so much to collect. You can just see like the giants as well as like the regular crystals just lying around. And... ooh, nice triple kill. Okay, Vaporizer, you'll do fine against this guy. Oh man, its range is just really awkward. Man, we have 23. Oh, we're in an oasis now. Woo, that experience though. Ooh, and this is a lot of enemies. How many? I have enough of these guys to actually do something on this little island of crew, haha. Run, now. Whoa. Okay, you know what? This is not working out in my favor. Woo! There we go, and we got our nanotech increase, as well as a bunch of the crystals. Holy cow, we are at 28. I can't remember if each one's worth 1,000 or what. Something like that. Ooh, there's two over there plus one over there. Ooh, that one wanted to come out and play early. I don't know why he wanted to come out early, but he did. Thank you. And with that, we now have 30 crystals. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, holy shit. I never thought we would get that many. But see, I'm literally like out of... okay, or you just give me this ammo again. I'm fine with that, too. Oh, man. Like, I know, technically speaking, we're not really that far into having it done, but still, only needing 67 more now. Pretty good. Okay, they are worth quite a bit. It just takes a while for it to add up. Yep. Okay, now for you, on the other hand. I only got one mini turret left. I only got three Seeker. And it blew up on the ground? Are you kidding me? Did it actually hit him? Yeah, I think I'm gonna die to him because I seriously have a hard time hitting him with this weapon. Oh, well, no, we didn't actually die to him. Like, I just hate dying when we know where we have to go. Like, look, there's two more over there, but if we don't get any one mini nuke, well, that'll help, definitely. Okay, now with that, we can... at least grab the one that's on the ground, you know? These guys, we can at least... well, actually, we can see both of them fairly easily. Okay, definitely have to get rid of the dynamo and put on the chopper or something. Because we definitely need more weaponry. Can you stop attacking the insolent bugs? Stupid. Thank you. I want to at least get 50% of it done in this episode. Because I don't want to do two episodes of this in a row, just like when I do my backtracking. I don't like to have too many episodes of backtracking in a row. Okay, there we go. Fire! Ow, can you, like, destroy the goddamn nest already? Thank you. Jesus, you had a lot of health there, buddy. Oh wait, there's another crystal right there. I don't know how I missed that. Well, it's like I went to it, but I never actually picked it up, because there's no enemies. Alright, long jump. Grab some ammo. Please don't be the chopper. Like, please be some of my powerful weapons. Mini turret. Eight. Eight's enough to take down another guy. Man, we can have, what, four? We have four out at once. Sweet. Okay, there's another big guy over there. Don't believe there's anything down here in this little ditch. Can you screw up, buddy? Vaporizer. Vaporizer is definitely the weapon we want to see. I'm just gonna go collect the ammo first. Okay, with that, we now have enough to take down this one guy here. Sorry about that. My voice went weird. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. 46 out of 101. If we can get 51 or 52, then we're set. We're sitting pretty then. How many take? It takes about 4.5 to kill. That's interesting to know, I guess. Actually, I'm also gonna have to put on, let's say, the Blitz Cannon, so... Swingshot? Luckily for us, we can customize anytime we want. See, this is still a 2-hit KO on these guys as well. Can you die? Okay, I'm like, are you actually gonna, like, spawn or not? Alright, so, 2 hits for about 1 piece of his armor, pretty much. Oh yeah, we got more enemies, including bugs and the pig dude. See? Not bad if you can keep hitting him constantly. There! We're over 50% now! There's gonna be a lot of money that we can collect. I used to spend hours just farming this place. And the Blitzkin, why is it that you give me some of my weapons way more often than others? Wait, how is there, like, ammo out there that I haven't picked up? There's also gotta be something over there. It seemed too obvious to have just a bunch of enemies fluttering around over there. Thank you. I don't think I need anything over here anymore. Yeah, I think I'm literally done with this area. So, let's continue on. Depending on how many crystals I get before I die, I might actually speed this up. That way, you guys don't get too bored of this or something. I like how it breaks that in two, though. And hang on a second, I gotta answer a text message real quickly. Apparently, my girlfriend's nephew has a crush on her sister's friend. It's kind of adorable. Oh, 2 big guys in a row. Oh, damn, you guys ain't pulling out the stops this time. Or, well, you guys are pulling out all the stops, is what I meant to say. God damn it. Nostalgia Scott can sound like an idiot sometimes. Then again, who doesn't sound like an idiot from time to time? God, so many bugs. The only thing you guys are good for is grinding for help. Like, is there even a point to this oasis? Can you fuck off? All I hear is your buzzing in my ear. Like, come on, man. This video is, like, 2.2 gigs big already. Because I do record this in HD. As well as it being, like, a nearly 30-minute video. Wow, nothing over here. I collected everything, eh? I feel like there's always so many crystals together, and then there's, like, these big empty gaps. Okay, literally nothing for, like, miles. As far as the eye can see... Oh, wait, hang on. There's a big guy over there. I don't really want to stray away from my path, though. And also, there's that ammo crate, armor crate. Yeah, because armor just drops. Ooh, two! Two, this will bring us to 60! If we can get the Synthenoid just from this, I'll be happy. Shit, it's out. It's out! And there we go. Dead. Okay, where do we... Oh, there's another big guy over there. I really do apologize for this being such a long video, though. But you guys probably don't care when... Well, actually, there's very few subscribers that actually watch. You actually hit the big guy? No, you're not gonna hit the big guy, and I'm probably gonna die to a bunch of little bugs, so I'm gonna take the crystal while I can. Okay, never mind, he died. We are literally, like, out of ammo, though. And, technically speaking, we only got, like, 20,000 volts. And hang on, text message real quick, I do apologize. Okay. With literally 2 ammo, 1 vaporizer. Mini turret, you're literally my last hope. We did get 62, though, so I'm expecting to die here pretty soon. We just gotta remember that to get the crystals that we're missing, we need to come over to this portion of the desert, you know, if we die, and not the other side. Then again, I generally keep it pretty clear like that when I play. Also, this was a crystal. I've been here before. Oh, there's 2 right here, which will bring us to 64. Just bugs. I can deal with them just with my wrench. I'm not really scared of them. More bugs. Okay, I'm cool with that as well. They're just annoying when you gotta deal with the bigger enemies. Like these guys, for instance. But we can just hightail it out of there. Like, it's nobody's business. Can you? Okay, they are getting a little bit annoying now, though. Especially when all you can hear is... like, in your ears. I wonder what they would sound like turned up in speed. Well, okay, I couldn't move because there was technically one spawning. Well, jumping out from where I was. Also, big guy. Big guy can be destroyed by... Miniature Club, go! Destroy all the enemies. Can you guys actually target the big guy? Please, the big guy's right there. Apparently he wants to get away on me, though. Like, where's he going? Get back here, fool! Ow. Jeez Louise. Nearly died in that process. Man, all I wanted are these crystals. Okay. Like, I love how we barely get any money, though. Or, not money. Barely any ammo. A Blitz Cannon. Oh, I only have 4 shots. I thought I got, like, a lot more of that. Okay, if I can just kill a few more of you guys, I could probably gain some more health. Like, these areas are also really good for farming health. Though there is another crystal farming area in the game, but trust me, it is not as pleasant because of how tough the enemies are. Like, the enemies, if you're not upgraded completely, literally they wreck you in, like, 2-3 hits, and you have to backtrack the entire way. Okay, this weapon sucks the further away it is. No! Okay, I'm like, whoa, wait, he lived, or was there 2 of them together? It could have been 2 of them together, and yes! We got the nanotech increase at the, like, the best possible time. Like, that worked out in our favor so much. Woo! Alright, Yeah, I really don't have anything for this, I'll just lava gun it, I guess. The weapon experience is pretty good if we actually get to use weapons that have ammo or that need to be leveled up. Also, vaporizer time. There we go. Also, now they're starting to level us up a little bit slower, but we do still level fairly fast from these guys. I'm like, just beginning to wonder what ammo I was actually picking up all along. Oh, I think we found the outskirts. Yeah, we found the outskirts of, of the area. There are 20 more crystals. Well, 25. I'm not entirely sure where they can all be. Multi-star. I'm actually picking up quite a bit of the multi-star, but not a lot else. Oh, there's a mini-turret. No, you're not hitting me in- Whoa! I love how they, like, pinch really slow, though, so you can avoid them fairly easily. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's just another bolt up there. I'm really hoping it's worth more than 1,000 to pop, because we really need the money. Yo, dude, does bugs do 2 damage a pop? Okay, well, there's the home base again. And also, I don't really remember. Activate Bender, what is this? Oh, it's Slim. Okay, cool. About that shock mod for mini turret. Might as well upgrade something that seems to be low in power, you know? There we go. There's another one. I don't think we're gonna be able to find the rest of them in this episode. Like, wait. This looks like we already got crystals here. Just we left that one behind. I'm pretty sure it's just to make it look like there was one, or it's like a trap full of bugs. That could be it too. Okay, yeah, I don't see any more crystals, so let's go return.
To base. Screw up. Yeah, see, they're not really giving any health upgrade anymore. The enemies are starting to get really weak. Weak sauce, guys. Weak sauce. This part will definitely be sped up or definitely edited. Okay, anyways, let's go to you. Hey, buddy.
Yes, the crystals are spiking the mine with a single voice. Oh, oh, oh.
That was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bolts.
Huh? Oh. Oh, gotta love that so much.
Of bolts by exploring the desert and finding crystals.
Yeah, they are all worth 1,000 sweet. So now we have enough for our little synthenoid, though I'm not sure I want it yet. So anyways, guys, in the next episode, we'll continue on to the next planet. See you guys next time.